And now the history of motion picture cameras. In 1888, in New York City, the great inventor Thomas Edison and his British assistant William Dixon worried that there were others gaining ground in camera development. The pair set out to create a device that could record motion pictures. In 1890, Dixon unveiled the kinograph. The kinograph, a primitive motion picture camera. And now the history of motion picture cameras. In 1888, in New York City, the great inventor Thomas Edison and his British assistant William Dixon worried that there were others gaining ground in camera development. The pair set out to create a device that could record motion pictures. In 1890, Dixon unveiled the kinograph. The kinograph, a primitive motion picture camera. And now the history of motion picture cameras. In 1888, in New York City, the great inventor Thomas Edison and his British assistant William Dixon worried that there were others gaining ground in camera development. The pair set out to create a device that could record motion pictures. In 1890, Dixon unveiled the kinograph. The kinograph, a primitive motion picture camera. And now the history of motion picture cameras. In 1888, in New York City, the great inventor Thomas Edison and his British assistant William Dixon worried that there were others gaining ground in camera development. The pair set out to create a device that could record motion pictures. In 1890, Dixon unveiled the kinograph. The kinograph, a primitive motion picture camera. And now the history.